The Rock 2020? Dwayne Johnson is seriously considering a run for president. Johnson told GQ magazine, "I think that it's a real possibility." The Baywatch star said, "A year ago it started coming up more and more. There was a real sense of earnestness, which made me go home and think, let me really rethink my answer and make sure I'm giving an answer that is truthful and also respectful. I didn't want to be flippant." According to TV Line, Scandal creator Shonda Rhimes will announce that the hit show is ending after season 7. Rhimes is expected to make an official announcement at ABC's Upfront presentation in New York next week. Scandal is currently in its 6th season, so that means we would say goodbye to Olivia Pope in 2018. Rob Dyrdek shared a message on social media after the death of his beloved friend and Robin Big co-star Christopher Big Black Boykin. "My heart is broken. I don't want to write this post. I don't want to believe that this is reality. I am so thankful for you," he wrote. "We were truly brothers that lived an unexpected, unforgettable adventure. I just can't fathom that it would end so suddenly. You will forever be in my heart," the MTV star added.